Hey everybody. I decided to come out into the woods and the mountains today to make myself feel really good. I started my day with a nice long series of things that all amounted to just really deep and meaningful self-care. And I ended up feeling so great by noon that I just knew that I had to keep the vibration going. And I'm all about feeling good these days. We have so much to fear and worry about in the world if we choose to give our emotional set point over to that vibration. And the other choice is to just simply find things that make us feel good. Anything that you can find to make yourself feel better. So for me lately, it's about really diving into my self-care practices and the personal things that I do on a day-to-day basis to enhance my health and wellness. And you might have seen some of my other videos. I've been talking a lot about the green coffee enema and about breath work and doing cold water immersion. And so I decided that, I already did my cold water shower this morning, but it felt so damn good that I thought that I would try it in the wilderness. So I'm out here at a place not too far from my house, very lucky to live in an area of the country that has things like this about 20 minutes away from my front door. And so what I did is I've taken a few hours out of my day to come out here and to really connect with nature and to let that vibration heal me. And you know, one of the things that I have been enjoying as a result of my self-cleansing practices, I've been serving and also receiving a lot of the Kombo frog medicine in the last 3 weeks. And between that and the green coffee enemas and the cold water showers and the dry brushing and the yoga and the breath work and all of the things, I'm feeling better than ever. And I have to tell you that after I do the green coffee enemas and I have my cold water immersion in the morning, I have zero pain anywhere in my body. I'm going to be 50 this summer and, you know, I have hypermobile joints, and as such, I've got some wear and tear in my hips and shoulders and ankles and wrists that is very, very painful sometimes, almost to the point of being debilitating, as well as a number of injuries to my sacrum and that tailbone area. And so if I let myself get too far out of whack, it can be a really, really miserable situation in my body. And as soon as I started doing the green coffee enema cycle with intermittent fasting, as well as the Kombo and the cold water showers, as soon as I get out of that cold water immersion, I have zero pain in my body anywhere. It's like arthritis doesn't even exist. Inflammation doesn't even exist. And it lasts for hours and hours, sometimes a whole day. So I thought, what a perfect day to give myself a double dip. So I invite you to consider this. There's a lot of information out there. You can check it out on the Wim Hof website. Lots of people are posting about this. I just want to tell you how much it's helped me in my progress and my well-being and just feeling better in my body. So we had a lot of rain last night. We had quite severe thunderstorms, and this is a spring-fed creek and river area, but it also is receiving the runoff from last night's rain. And the water's pretty cold. You know, it's still springtime. It's a nice day, but it's not like 90 degrees. So here we go. Almost like leaving your body, but being completely alive. I've never felt more alive than I feel in this exact moment. I can see that this might be a daily practice for me. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Feeling alive in every part of what I am. My skin, my insides, my mind. I swear to God, my third eye just opened several layers. Man, what a treat. I hope you guys consider this. Namaste.